Hello everyone, welcome back to Take It Simple. I'm going to show you how to delete my FitnessPal account. Keep watching the video till the end to learn how and subscribe to our channel. If you haven't yet, press the bell icon so that you'll be instantly notified as soon as we post a new video to delete your MyFitnessPal account. Go to your app list and tap Open FitnessPal application. Make sure you resigned in the land once you are and tap on the hamburger menu located at the upper left corner from the options select settings and under my account. You'll be able to see the delete account button. Simply tap on the button and go through the informations first. Doing this will permanently delete your account and your information won't be able to be recovered once you delete it, and the action cannot be undone once it's sidewinder. Additional information, you can cancel your premium subscription. If you are looking for information on how to fix a problem with your current account, tap on the options in order to do so, and to delete your account you'll need to enter your password first. In case you forgot the password, then click on the Forgot Password link. After you are done, tap on Delete Account. Once you tap on Delete Account, you'll need to confirm that you'd like to permanently delete your account. Tap on Delete to confirm, and with this, you'll be able to delete your MyFitnessPal account easily and quickly. That is all for today. Hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give it a thumbs up, comment down below in the comment box. If you have a question or feedback, I'll be back soon with more tutorial episodes. Goodbye till then.